Hi. In this video, you will learn how to create a code with attributes. User-defined codes and attributes greatly support data management, enhancing digital workflows. Filtering the dataset based on these codes in the Map View Manager enables clear visualization on the map. Users can generate transparent reports by leveraging the codes and their respective attributes of the point. We start on the home screen and tap on Measure. From the measure bar, we select code. The code list appears. In this example, it is divided into groups. To create a new code, we tap on the toolbox and select New. At minimum, a code must have a name, but additional details can be defined. So first, we tap on Name and enter Manhole. Next, we add a description to specify exactly where the point is measured. And then, we enhance the information the code provides by using attributes. We tap on attribute names. It is possible to define up to 25 attributes. In this example, we define 3 attributes. The first attribute is named usage, with the type set to text. We tap on the input field of attribute 2 and name it diameter. For this attribute, we change the type and select value. This will trigger the numerical keyboard automatically. The third attribute, material, allows us to record an attribute that is applicable to multiple points. To accommodate this, we select the list type. Within this type, we can add as many items as needed, which will then be displayed in a list for selection. We create 2 items, steel and concrete. We tap on OK to finish the list creation. We tap on OK once more to also finish the attribute creation. All attributes are listed next to attribute names in the code creation screen. In this exercise, groups were created beforehand. For each created code, we can select the group it should belong to. To learn more about how to define code groups, please watch the video How to Create a Code Group. We tap on Group and select Road. Finally, we define a special symbol for this code, selecting the orange cross. We tap on OK. The map screen is displayed, showing the newly created code Manhole on the measure bar and in the info panel. We tap on Manhole on the measure bar to reopen the code list screen. We switch from the previously used group Sidewalk to Road and see the new code Manhole set active. A little A at the symbol indicates that this code contains some attributes. Thanks for watching.